You know, my wife came to me one night and she said, I got this email from FENS contest for metro shelving. I'm like, I don't have time for that. We're too crazy. It's COVID. I can't even think that way.
So it was a last minute push to get this done. All of a sudden I started reading what you had to do to enter.
And my wife was so persistent to fill out this application. She called me at 11 o'clock at night telling me I needed all these pictures of the restaurant.
And I submitted it that night. There was like 6 videos, 30 pictures, and you know, 4 questions, paragraph answered, and I got it in the deadline.
You know, my wife did this. I had no idea. All of a sudden she gets a call a month later that we won this contest for metro shelving. I'm like, oh, that's amazing.
By this time I'm thinking, oh my God, I think we won. And then he starts talking and talking and I'm like, are you telling me we won? I think I even asked him that. And he's like, you won. I'm like, are you kidding me? We won? I'm like, well, I never win anything.
I don't think I've ever seen her that excited in a long time.
And everyone was like, no way. And Tony's like, what? I'm like, remember that contest that I sat up all night and got everything in, you went to bed? Wow, that's really cool. And I'm like, you don't get it, Tony. I'm like, we won $50,000 worth of metro shelves. He's like, what? He's like, I thought it was $5,000. I'm like, no, it's $50,000 worth of shelving.